Some people remember Repair Boy.
Oh, yeah!
I still get Repair Boy. Yeah. And there was Billy Puka. I used to love just screaming like a girl. You know, I was like 10 years old. I had this high voice. And I'm like, I'm Billy Puka! Anyway. And CJ and the Cloudy Nights was definitely a big one for me. I don't know if you remember. I had my own little like group, you know what I'm saying? Like, I still have my band going on now. It's not CJ and the Cloudy Nights anymore, but yeah.
I always enjoyed playing a character called Stuart. He would steal people's jobs and act crazy. Not unlike a lot of the other characters.
There's this thing, any character on All That would have like five sketches where they would be their character and then they would all just go crazy.
Right, yeah.
Everyone would just turn into crazy.
I got to jump out of a lot of windows.
Or random music would just start playing and everyone would start dancing. Right? It's like, and now we dance!
Yeah, every time I saw Earboy, I would always jump out of the window. Always.
I want to give credit to the prop department as well for creating so many amazing edible things that aren't normally edible. Like, I make a camera, I make a chalkboard, I make tons of things.
Kevin,
what was your favorite character to play?
I used to like it when I walked in, I'd say 5 minutes. And then they would throw darts at me and dunk me in pudding and cat food in my pants. And numerous other things that were pretty humiliating and fun.
Jupiter!
So, why don't you guys tell us what you're